play a good basketball team that battles like Longview State, and you know, you take a cut for granted, all of a sudden we'll turn it over. Those types of things. You know, we got bogged down in offense. We didn't have a lot of field goals in the second half, but you know, we kept them under 40%, and that was the goal before the game. 29% in the first half. We assisted a good amount of our field goals. We out-rebounded them. You know, we made plays down the stretch to win the game. Yeah, you know, you look at it and say, are you disappointed how you finished? Of course you want to finish with a bigger margin, but we did grow up at the end and finish the game, and that's something to be really, really proud of.